Let's focus on one replication fork in E. coli. After synthesis of a primer at the origin of replication, which isn't shown here, the leading strand in this slide is being synthesized continuously as helicase progressively unwinds DNA at the fork by adding new nucleotides to its 3' end. In contrast, several Okazaki fragments are shown having been made along the lagging strand template, each with a primer shown in black. So the question now is, how is the primer removed and how are the remaining gaps filled in with DNA nucleotides? After all, in the end, cells will be making two new and complete DNA molecules, not some DNA with bits of RNA in it. So here are the steps. They involve a special activity of DNA polymerase 1, the original enzyme of replication. While replication continues at the replication fork, DNA polymerase 1 binds to the 5' end of Okazaki fragments, that is, to their RNA primer end. The DNA polymerase 1 then removes each RNA nucleotide, a black check mark here, and replaces it with a deoxynucleotide, the pink or lavender check marks, from the pool of deoxynucleotide triphosphates. In the final step, when all of the RNA is replaced by DNA, DNA ligase comes in and catalyzes phosphodiester bond formation between the abutting Okazaki fragments. If we compare the enzymatic activities of the three E. coli DNA polymerases, 1, 2, and 3, it becomes apparent why DNA polymerase 1 is used to remove primers and to prepare Okazaki fragments for ligation. All of the DNA polymerases share the same properties, except that DNA polymerase 1 has a unique 5' to 3' exonuclease activity that doesn't discriminate between RNA or DNA. The activity includes replacing hydrolyzed RNA nucleotide monophosphates with new DNA nucleotides. An exonuclease is simply an enzyme that catalyzes the hydrolysis of nucleotides from one or the other end of a DNA or RNA molecule. An endonuclease would be an enzyme that catalyzes the hydrolysis of a phosphodiester bond somewhere within a DNA or an RNA strand. And we know both kinds of activities.